Low carb Corey is a pedophile. He says he would rather give up a child to be molested rather than allow the child to be raised by an obese couple. Don't believe it? Go and hear it and see it for yourself at the link below, specifically starting from 7 minutes and 37 seconds into the video. I originally quoted that section of his video, but like the prick that he is, he complained to YouTube and they took it down. He's just afraid of the truth. Corey is a seriously fucked up person and a hypocrite for calling himself a spiritual or godly man. Respect the vessel, my ass. Low carb Corey is a pedophile.